Rocket! Look at what it did! It chewed everything! The scut!
I thought Corel confiscated the llama thingy.
A llama.
What did I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's flarked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need to talk to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Alright, what's going on? Welcome back to Guardians of the Galaxy.
Sounds like Groot's
new conversation.
Bastard under control. Better not come back here.
I found the cuffs in the last episode. I can go to my room and talk about them, I guess. Where's my room? That's not my room. It's Gamora's room. Maybe? I'm sure it is, yeah. Definitely her room. What's in here?
Potential client might contact us and find our...
This is Drax's room. Yeah.
Our inbox has been dry for cycles, Drax.
Okay.
Perhaps because some of us shirk our duty to distribute cards of business.
This is, the bathroom?
Yeah,
shower?
Is enough distributing for all of us.
What's this? Oh, this is the soundtrack of the... I can listen to the songs. Oh, love a loud kiss.
Hey, Groot,
sick. Okay.
Devil trying to chew on anything down there?
Oh. Drax, I want to look out.
Good. Keep it that way.
Yeah, screw it.
Starting to think maybe it's just what it eats, you know?
I want to go to my room and see if I can talk about those cuffs.
Yeah,
well, I can look out here.
An open buffet for something that
I'll just stand back, I guess. It's weird. That's... Okay. Here? Here we go. I don't need to look in the mirror. Where are my cuffs? They're on the floor, but what's this thing?
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get you. Finally
got it. Oh, it's like it's a tape. Okay.
Consider Sekhnov 9 a
successful cuffs.
Heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
I'm not talking about them, but...
Are those Chitauri handcuffs?
Oh. What? Oh, yeah.
Strange thing to collect. And I collect some pretty weird stuff.
Oh, it's not like that. I found them in the quarantine zone and I just kept them.
Why?
I don't know. As a reminder of who I used to be, how I got here, it's stupid.
Not necessarily. You want to talk about it?
Anyway, it doesn't matter now.
Yeah, I guess.
That lasted a little longer than I thought it would. But anyway, let's go to the pilot seat and get the story on the road. You think it's down here, maybe? Hey, Groot. Oh no, that's the opposite direction.
Nice. You made a cute little pen.
What?
Yeah, it better stay out of my.
Oh. Don't yell at me, little shit. Alright, let's go to the pilot seat.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halas Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
Why would she look up something she didn't want other people to look at on the big screen?
Okay, Corral, get ready to be impressed.
So you surprised me once. Don't make me better.
Here we go! Whoa! Didn't expect it to jump like that. So cinematic. I like it. Ooh. The Rock. Nova Corps outpost.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
Do we know? Sure, it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halas Hope.
The audio was really sputtery.
What are they doing to my ship?
Relax, standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right, let's pay that fine.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarker's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not!
Alright, let's go!
Okay, here we go.
That's so cool.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fun.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
He corrected me for once. That's weird. Alright.
Where is everybody?
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war.
M-ship. Designation Milano. Move to holding space R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corp.
Okay.
Whoops.
It's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays. Hello?
We're here to pay a fine. Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
Of course it is.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Okay, don't do this on that thing? Of course I do.
Alright,
there's
an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket.
I think we're gonna have to scan them before I can make somebody go in there or do the thing. Alright, well.
Got something for you, Drax.
Wait, flexible, so it's probably Groot.
Why not go ask him?
Lore. Okay.
Quora will figure it out.
The fuck? Who else then? Oopsie. Oh, hey. Thank you. Oh, blaster shot.
There, one open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCore property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. But I gotta say, messing with some NovaCore tech ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm patching you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuits to switch. We can only reroute power for so many...
Oh, okay.
On it.
Yep, let's do it.
Watch and learn.
Boom, baby.
I love doing this, actually. What? Oh. Get fucked.
I didn't trip something. I just rerouted something a little prematurely.
Careful. Where are you? This one? There we go. Oh. Oh, okay. Sorry. Where's that going? Oh, oh, that's on the wall, too, huh? Okay. I'm just gonna follow this one. Yeah. And...
Oops, what? Nothing. It's fine.
Yes.
Hey, that sort of worked.
Oh, there's something up there.
Prepare to be amazed.
Hey.
What else?
You know. Ta-da!
Hello.
He's conspicuously silent.
Hi, Rocket.
Hey, Nova. We want to pay our fine and get your track and tracker off my ship.
Hello? Anybody?
Come take our money, you gold dome pencil pushers.
Mm-hmm.
Now this place brings back memories.
Once served with the NovaCore, Peter Quill.
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup once, maybe twice. Anyway, good to be on this side of the glass. Hey, they're holding someone from Earth. A guy named Jack Flag.
Do all you Terrans have ridiculous names?
No, just the cool ones.
Hello.
3-4. Nope.
Can I just open this? Good.
A real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold five of us.
Please don't.
Oh! Yeah, go off, go off, go off. Or not.
Okay.
I was sure it was gonna fall.
Ooh, spooky.
Whoa! That scared me.
Oh, you were too.
Are these
Centurion armor?
Oh no.
Feel free to try one on, Quilt.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene coded by the world mind.
Are you saying the world mind has the genetic code?
Yup. Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't have. Believe me, I tried. Ah, no wonder the door's all torqued out. The rotor won't stop spinning.
All right, let's hope that holds.
Oh, sick.
This one gets its own room.
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear the
I actually do want it.
Things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot
be
smarter than some.
Maintenance Chief Duger. They're not toys. But I want one!
Let's see what we can make with the parts you've got.
I was just gonna say that. Charge shot. Oh. Magna. I'm gonna do the perfect dodge, the slow-mo. Yeah. I always love doing that. When I played Assassin's Creed Valhalla, that was a really big feature that really helped me out. Okay, that's all I can do. Yep. Oh, I can... Oh, whoa, I didn't know there was a thing for my suit. Oh, no, I could have done some of these. Increase health! Aw.
So, about my raise?
Now I know what to do next.
More
nothing. Hi.
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormerian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through the station if we let him.
I did Drax, but didn't do anything.
Groot, would you talk to him?
I am Groot.
No.
Gamora, help me out here.
I don't know. He's got a point, Peter. How far do we go before we just call it?
When we find someone. They can't all be gone. Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room.
One more room.
One.
Can't go this way. What?
Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7.
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We're supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're.
He sounds devious.
Some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
I should have put it down.
What did they say?
They're coming to us.
Aren't you speaking to them? Oh no, yes, I thought so.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallis Hope. Then you too can have faith.
We should return to the ship.
Yep.
Cool. And that all sounds super great. It's just, sorry, what's your name again?
You may refer to me as Carlos.
Right, Carlos. Listen, we really need to pay our fine. Then we can go on our way, you can go on your creepy Temple of Doom way. It's a win-win for everyone.
Perhaps. Have you embraced her divine promise?
Only if I get her consent first.
For the promise to be made real, all living beings must accept it completely. Come, have faith.
Peter Quill, we cannot return the way we came.
All right, change of plans. Let's take these freaks to church.
Yeah, oh, we're fighting humans this. Yeah, cool. Attack him. Let's see here. Groot, do your thing. Yeah. Blow him up. Oh, hell yeah. you. I'm gonna freeze you. Yeah, I knew it'd work. Oh yeah. Come on, take him down. Oh, all right. Get out of here. Oops. I don't know why I didn't do it. I wasn't paying attention. Aha! Wait. Hold on. Go out the way they came in. Let's just. Sorry, I have skill points I haven't used in a long time. How many points? I have 4. Holy cow. Oh, what's this? Oh! Unleash rapid fire blaster shots dealing heavy damage. And that requires 2 or 3. Oh, these are like abilities? I don't know. Of course they're abilities, but... Huh. Let's do that. Yeah, it took 2. What's this one? I should have done this one. Oh, that was cool, but... We're out of time. One more ability board and I can get this. Yeah. Do they all have different abilities? I think they do. Hold on. Let's try Gamora. Shadow Strike. Gamora dashes between. Oh shit! Striking enemies each. Striking each one once and dealing moderate damage. Only one enemy is present and she will attack it several times. Okay. Rocket. Rocket tosses a grenade at an enemy, drawing others toward the initial target's position and grouping them for follow-up. Okay. Uproot. Groot causes roots to shoot up from the ground, dealing minor damage to enemies, and launches them into the air. Sick, that's unnecessary, but cool. Okay, Drax, I forgot about you. What? Jack charges forward, dealing moderate. Oh shit! Staggered to all. Let's see. I like Gamora's. Yeah. Do it. This is different. This isn't like a skill tree. It's just everybody has 4 things to do. Find Corral. I'm sure she'll know what's going on. Interesting. I can't wait to use that. Okay. Why are you walking? I'm not doing anything. Oh. Oh no.
Not good.
Clark, Nova killing Nova.
Side one.
There's your answer.
Oh man, this is bad.
Ah. This spotted me. Oh, Drax. Of course, Drax. Get him. Woo. Ow. Come on, guys. Yes. Do it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Ow. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Why is everybody... Calm down, guys. Okay, good. Yeah! Get him! There we go. Oh, God. Come on, guys. I don't think it's necessary, but we're doing it. Gamora, take that! Sick! Kill them all, holy cow. Yeah, my game crashed, I had to reload the checkpoint. But it's fine, it's fine. It wasn't that far away, it was right here. Oh, more. Let's see here. It really wants me to do the huddle thing. I don't want to. Oh, screw it, I'll do it and see what happens. See, the game crashes again.
I've got the Vader. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
These are different options than last time.
Forknart on the field. Danger on all sides. These guys ain't gonna end us.
Bad choice.
Never said they would.
Are we heroes to be laughed at? No. I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Do his no idea.
Yeah, I failed it again. Oh, okay. Doesn't even tell me if I failed it. Interesting. Oh man, I want more people to kill. Yeah, got him. All right, you know what? Where's everybody else? Oh. Uh-oh. Hello. Take it. Yeah. Uproot. Or Tangle. Yeah. Blow him up. Yeah. Oh, your shield is up. Damn. Take him down. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Oh! Cool. Cool. Ah! Who's doing that? Who's doing that? Oh, you. Get out of here. Do the shuttle size thingy. Oh, he's dead. He's fucking dead. What? Oh, didn't mean to do that. You know what? Screw you. Keep grass the old fashioned way.
Why did we find them here?
Boom, baby. Oh, sick. Oh, what? Ow.
Yeah.
Yeah, Gamora, good job. Ooh, oh. Take him. Gamora? Oh yeah, take them all. Oh, sick. Oh. Damn, so much is happening. Take him. Entangle. Ow. Yeah. Oopsie. 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 There we go. Damn. Jax, get him! Ooh! Yeah! Ooh, I did it 10 times already? Ooh! Oh, wow! Oh, yeah! I didn't know there was a team special, whatever. Anyway, get out of here. All of you. Gamora! I can't free you! How do I free you? You know what? Entangle. There we go. Okay, blow him up. Drax. There we go. Your shield's done. Shell strike or whatever. Yeah! Oh yeah. Oh shoot, Drax. No. Groot, entangle. Yeah. I'm getting Drax. No. Shield done. I'm trying. Come on, do it. There we go. Okay. Ow! You fucker. Strike, strike! Yes!
This could mean civil war on
Xandar. I love this teamwork. Ooh, that was it.
not think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
Come on. Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkup. Groot and I are getting off this dashed rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
Damn.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So tried.
Secure the station. All must accept or be purged.
It is Novacore's duty to protect life, not to destroy it.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all sight.
Submit!
Whoa. Shit. Yeah, Drax, get in there. You know what? And... Shadow Strike all of them, Gamora. Oh, hell yeah. Boom. Get do Drax. Woo!
You shall not wield the Nova Force again, traitor!
Let's put them down quickly and push forward!
Alright. Hi.
Any idea where we're going?
Oh, damn.
I'm just asking.
He came down an elevator.
Yeah. Get rid of the shields. Gamora, do your shadow strike. There you go. Drax, go in. Whoa, Drax, what the fuck? I didn't know you could do that. Dang, that was cool. Uh-oh. Yeah, there you go. Entangle and blow him up. There we go. Boom. Oopsie. No, there. Ow. Do it. Woohoo! Nice. Yep, and there's the last one. Blow him up. Boom! Damn! Yeah, yeah.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going.
I have another ability point. Hold on. Nope. Who else? I only have one. Yeah, I can't use it anymore. Yeah, I only have one. But I had, like, one before that. Huh. Okay. Do we need to have some more components?
Hey. But who or what are they?
Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the heck?
What the hell have we wandered into?
What is that?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right?
Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
Didn't expect some weird sorcery worship thing happening.
Come on, down here.
All right.
No.
Whee.
Don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
No, what?
Who says I can't?
Here you go.
This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
To who? So, you think?
Yeah, I'll deal with the door.
Whoa. What? Ouch. Damn.
Can nothing go easy?
Just do your thing, Gamora. You know. Ow. And, oopsie. That's a Harry Potter reference. Good, Drax. Get a group. Oh, you. Yeah. Woo, they really can't handle the ice. Uh-oh. Eh. There you go. And Gamora, do your thing. Oopsie, I did my thing on accident. Man, you really can't take down those shields. Fuck. Yeah, do it. Entangle. Blow them up. And do your thing, Drax. Yeah. Huddle? No. I don't need to huddle. No, oh, get away, get away. Oh. Here he does, Drax. You know what? Yeah, I do.
Guys, huddle up! What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty.
Mine too. I want to run in there right now.
Yeah. Let's do it.
You think we're in trouble from these guys? Well, I say trouble is our middle name.
Who said we were in trouble?
Oh.
Slice and scutch with a knife for a blade. When we're shooting fast and Groot's making shade, that's what I call trouble. Who's with me?
This battle
is
with
me. We are.
Did I win or no? I don't know. Well, apparently my heart's getting kickstarted, so. Boom. Okay. Do it. Blow him up, Rocket. Come on, do your thing. Damn. Out. There. Aw. Oh. I was just ready to get rid of that shield easy. What can I do about the shield? Yeah, I see it. Oh, sick. Love that finisher.
You sure you can get it open?
You're gonna second guess me every step of the way?
I'm not.
There, let's go.
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just
sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallow's Hope.
Were we in the same elevator?
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't. Most of them switched sides.
I mean, some of them must have escaped.
You were referring to your former lover and the child.
Ooh.
I've got to believe Corral was on that ship.
Yeah, well, believing don't make it so.
What would make Nova turn on Nova?
All right, hangar, here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
Oh, there you go.
There? No, not really. 4PL. Done. All right, bay is clear, extending catwalks, and flark.
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up.
but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her life.
Deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps.
Oh, this is easy.
We'll try to keep them off you.
Oh shit.
One down.
Do your thing, guys. No, there's so many of them.
Where's my tunes?
My god, you're scudding para music.
We've got more incoming.
Oh shit. Huh?
Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches.
Where are the other clamps? They're doing well? Or only two? Huh. I don't know. And oh, they're here. Who the fuck? Oh, they're down here, aren't they? I don't know. Yeah. And ooh. What are you doing? Oh, there's six of them. Holy cow. I don't see any of them. You want action? Here's some action. Yeah. Where are they? Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, no. Bark. No, there we go. Ah. Ah. Get out of here. No, you too. Get out of here. Ow. No. Stay. Attack him, Gamora. Ah. Back up! No! Ah, fuck you! Die! Yeah. Yeah, it does. I love it. Damn it. Okay. Free Drax, fuck. No. Die. I mean, freeze. I was scratching my nose. Entangle! Okay, really a flesh rune. So many references. Okay, gotta go back up there. I mean, go up there, not back up there. I was up there. Die. Get out of here. No. Ow, fuck you. Gamora, help me. Ah! There you go. Okay, yeah. Where are they? Go behind it. What? No. Whoa! Oh shit! Oh. Hi. Yeah, I'm sure they did. Entangle them while you're there. Attack. And do your thing. There we go. They'll be busy a while. Okay. Let me try to stay safe. There we go. Destroy it. I don't think I can. Oh. Okay. There we go. Oh. No. Oh. No. Oh. There we go. One more. Oh, I went too far. Where's the other one? Ah, screw it. Yeah, it does. Blow him up. Everybody, where's the rocket? Oh, yeah, he's doing something. Okay. Where's the other one? There it is. Alright. Electric slide for the win. Let's go. Here we go. Nice. Damn.